In Lafayette, police arrested a woman on drunk driving charges overnight after a deadly accident. Police say Mekeisha Roberts, this woman, hit a utility pole and a tree with her car. Her passenger, Michael Creamer, later died at the hospital. A man in the back seat had minor injuries in the crash. Officers say they did notice signs Roberts was drunk, and they arrested her.